How can there be such a huge open space all the way down here?
It's one of the most beautiful places I've ever seen.
This place is teeming with life. But why?
Because we're approaching Phaedra's core. Phaedra's core.
What's wrong, Pascal? You seem quiet.
Well, this place is filled with plants and animals and whatever, right?
Right.
I had the same thought when we saw the flowers, but...
Hey, Pascal, come on. You're starting to worry me.
There's one thing that should be here, but isn't. Which is... humans. There aren't any humans here. Exactly. Look at how beautiful this planet is with no people around. I think that's why Phaedra's been trying to eliminate all the humans. And this place is the result. No way. The little queens were born from Phaedra's core in order to protect it.
That would seem to match with what we've seen so far.
Remember what Fourier said about how creatures adapt to survive? Well, it looks like the core had that ability too. If humans were here, they'd eventually suck the core's Eleth dry. I think Phaedra is just trying to defend herself.
So what does that make us?
From Phaedra's perspective, we would seem like the very personification of evil.
Well then, it looks like the cavalry has arrived.
Humans. It is time to die. Perish now, and prepare the way for a brighter future.
Everyone stay on your game!
Conform to my will!
It ends. I'll show you my true potential. After the
worm, gather light of life. That offers its nurturing hand.
Die and rejoin the stars! Wither away!
I love you.
Wither away!
Incredible,
put
your healing
glow! I love you! Lightning!
You and me, Lambda! Here's the skies! Radiant light, strike forth! Divine conqueror!
Give form to my will!
I've never seen a more tenacious foe.
They must really hate us.
Please, stop! They're not your enemy.
We hate them. We must destroy all humanity. Guys, I'm not sure we should keep fighting them. It's just starting to feel wrong.
I agree. The fight feels wrong to me as well.
We're not here to destroy Phodra. We just want to let it know that humans can change. And that we're not the same as we were 1,000 years ago.
Asbel. Okay, everyone. Let's get to the core. As a daughter, it's now my responsibility to carry on Asbel's legacy. I must do everything I can to carry his hopes and dreams into the future.
If Asbel is your father, does that make Sharia your mother?
Yes. And Pascal is my big sister, and the captain is my grandfather. Hubert used to be my big brother, but if I'm Asbel's child, I guess he's my uncle now.
I see.
So you can be my new big brother, Richard.
Who, me? Your big brother, is it?
Well done, sire. You're the last to join the family and still nabbed the best position.
Would you like me to massage your shoulders for you, Grandpa?
Oh, that would be lovely, grandson.
Isn't it great? We're all one big family.
Little to the right there, sonny.
Your shoulders sure are stiff, Grandpa.
You're getting a little rough there, sonny.
Your bones.